I want to know about what you pay to hire the yamuruna bil ma'ruf wa tanharu al munkar wa tu'minuna billah. That is the condition. Ti Olorun ba fi royin the first community of Islam. Awari awon afale won dide won gbajoba won seto joba won wa ni ru joba ta won fe se ohun ni to jo mo ti jo muslimi akoko ti anabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam to gbe dide. So that is the first event to sele in 1979. Ibiti relevance, political relevance, ibi to ti bere ni mo so fun yi o. Elekeji to tun wa sele, o sele ni precisely November 20th to nje force of Muharram 14,000. Awon ojo kan before ma, in fact the Salafis won take over control of the Masjid Masjid Haram ni Mecca. Won take over completely for more than 2 weeks. To se wi pe ni ta gori for good 2 weeks won ko ni dipo yi to wa kinu ni mota ni Kaaba. O sele ni won ta wi close to 500 Muslims ni won pa lati exact won ko ni nibe. Won to wa buruju nibe ni jo na Olorun ohun ni wi pe King of Saudi Arabia Oba Khalid ohun ni ohun lo ba nigba na ni 1979. Former King Fahd ohun ni Crown Prince. Won ni lati lo pe awon French commando ko wa advice ara won ko wa advice won won wa digi tunnel wonu Kaaba. Invasion of Masjid Al-Haram gbogbo igbogbo Wikipedia e kan be ko sele bi igba to le sele to ti wi pe won bi kina dike won bi a report say imam Khomeini kan pa ni wori pe ha this is the conspiracy of the western world. Awon oni gba laye ohun to wa mu King Fahd to fi wa pe Grand Mufti nigba na Albas I think I placed it in the back. Ohun ni Grand Mufti nigba na o wa pe o wa fun ni o wa ye power lati establish Sharia again. Tell them, what you got here, the other one. In fact, look at one fact. Our man fishing is all that to me. That was the situation. Nigga, yeah. What happened? Mala, what about you? Can you turn it on? So that was the second event to share between November 20th up to 5 of December. For more than 2 weeks, more or less, that has become a mehara to share the week. So as a result of this, Ìgbàdúgbò tí ìmọ̀ Khomeini rè tí wọ́n wá fún Grand Mufti tán fún ní ọ́dà láti establish Sharia after 67 lára àwọn tí wọ́n yìn kéjì Haram yìí. They were tried, wọ́n pa wọ́n, they found them guilty of 7 offenses. Ààrẹ ni wípé wọ́n violate the sanctity of Kaaba. Wípé ibi tó ṣe wípé ìlú àbò ló jẹ ẹbà jẹ ara ìdájọ tó fún wọn nìyẹn ẹni ẹkẹjì wípé wọn wọn tẹlé constituted authority wọn bọ ẹni bísí then at the same time wọn kọ sí fún ọpọlọpọ àwọn òjá àti pé wọn jẹ kí ìbájá ṣe ní haram for 2 weeks ọbẹ arapa ìyẹn ní ìgbésẹ tó ṣẹlẹ eléyìí ló jẹ ká mọ wípé sẹmu àwọn yorùbá wọn ní dímọ tí ó bá ga alàbísí ẹ láti mọ láti fura wípé this islamic republic of iran is going to be influential now the third event happened in 1979 also precisely december 25 kíni nǹkan tó ṣẹlẹ̀ red soldier from russia wọn ìfẹ́ afghanistan more than 100,000 soldiers enter kabul àìmọye wọn pa kí ló fà gbogbo àwọn tàbá jẹ student of history after second world war america emerge as a super power kí ló fà tán fi emerge wọn tó nuclear weapon sí yakasaki àti hiroshima ní japan fi ẹ̀dára sí wọn tán lẹ outside am so they now emerge as a power they now emerge as a power in the world kí ni russia ní eléyìí sí wọn bá bẹ̀rẹ̀ soft war tá à ń pè ní cold war pẹ̀lú america wọn bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí harness in so many other nations any nation tó bá ti fẹ́ believe in capitalism tí ò bá fẹ́ gbọ́ tí wọ́n máa over to ẹ̀ tàbí kọ́ ọkú báyìí kọ́ ìdí harness in ìlú yẹn completely lára ìlú tí wọ́n kọ́kọ́ harness òun náà ni wọ́n kàn yẹn ká ètò papọ̀ wọ́n dẹ̀dẹ̀ ṣe ń pa àwọn mùsùlùmí lọ in history kò sẹ́ni tó mọ wú the afghanis are just peaceful people over 98% of afghanis are muslims wọn ò tọ́pọ̀ ẹni kankan rí wọn ò ní record of waging war against anybody peaceful and innocent people they just came there and kill them bí imam ṣe pé some members of the revolutionary guard dìde nìyẹn kan lọ sí kabul wọn lọ gàdá ìsìnkú wọn wá set up àwọn mujahidi láti fi confront àwọn disney n tá à ń wí last ten almost 10 years ni in fact àwọn russia wọn sá kúrò ní afghanistan ní towards the middle of 89 ni wọn sá kúrò tí wọn lé wọn tí ò sí ibi tí débẹ wọn sá completely and that is why up to today gbogbo ibi tí iran bá pẹtù tó bá tọwọ bọ tí russia ò bá kúrò ní àfààní aláìwò jẹ wáyà àdákẹsẹ yìí torí ẹni tíṣàn gbọ́ bá tojú ẹ̀ wọlé kò ní bá wọn bọ́ bá koso wọn mọ nǹkan tí wọn fi ojú àwọn rí very unfortunate for us afghanistan will have been the birth of second islamic republic after tí wọn chase the russian soldiers away division started the group consolidate ìgbà tí wọ́n tún máa láyè láti táwọn ọmọ àwọn ọmọ ilé kéwu wọn àwọn stúdẹ̀ntì wọn táwọn sí taliban tí wọ́n fi wípé ẹyìn bàbá wa tẹ́jà tẹ́ fi oríjà tẹ́ fi gbogbo alájà tí gbogbo mùsùlùmí kun yìí tẹ́ wá ṣe yọ́bọ̀yọ̀bọ̀ báyìí tẹ́ bá nìkan ṣe àwọn abọ́bí táwọn lọ they took over government they form government but at the same time the challenges of the contemporary world ó sì kí wọn it is pardonable ó dàbí bára náà ṣe ń sọ̀rọ̀ yìí nísìnyí tí à ń discuss kínní there are so many groups everywhere tó ṣe wípé wọ́n ń jẹ̀ lọ bí islam kò ṣe máa gbà yìí ọlọ́run wá bless wa káwa náà fọ́ọ̀mù gọ́ọ̀mẹ̀ntì tó jẹ ká rí gọ́ọ̀mẹ̀ntì push away from the sample kó wá ṣe wípé irú àwọn bàbá wa mọ̀kúndòrú ni wọ́n bẹ́ẹ̀d of the government báwọn náà ṣe fẹ́ rán dùn contemporary issue so that was the situation tí àwọn taliban they couldn't navigate the dilemma of the challenges to confront you one. So by 2006, when they took over the government, they were established to buy our world conspirators, the power that be, that he elbowed them away. The battle is still on up to today. May Allah reward every one of them that involved in the struggle. So these are the preludes. Gbogbo awon event yi ati role ti Iran play ohun lo signify indication lori wipe bi won ti ma emerge as a power not only even in the Middle East, the global world. I had to be about him bad discussion wa lo. The second aspect of the issue, awon kan wa lati after Ottoman Empire to se wipe awon ni gbogbo Muslimi agbaye look towards to as the beacon of Islam. Awon country merin lo wa dominant laarin won. Alakoko Syria, Iraq, Egypt, then Saudi Arabia. I will start with Egypt. Lara nkan to come out of demise of Ottoman Empire, ohun na ni pan Arabism, Arab nationalism. Awon ton fi bi pe Arab la won, awon la won godo je godo custodians of Islam. O wa bara won se. Lara, because Egypt happened to be the most populous Arab and also a civilized, they are people of civilization. Problem before I go ahead. Laarin country men yen, awon meta wa ninu won, we call them country of civilization. To ni gba ta wo ton, ta wo ton, ta ba ka ni meni meji meta, a ka itan 5000 years ti won ti wa nile aye. Ko si nkan kan to dudu mo won. Baye ba fe fi bayi, won mo mo se ma navigate e. Ara won ni Egypt, ara won ni Syria, ara won ni Iraq. They have history of nothing less than 5,000 years. Now, Egypt, and I said Egypt, when it comes to education, civilization, to the Arab world, one year of fibrous scholar. Of course, because of even the Al-Azhar University, many scholars have to pass through that place. So that man gave them a very big influence. Money of colorful influence in the Arab world. Apart from that, up to today, they have the best military, artillery, and infantry soldiers. Every year, America spends $1.2 billion loading Egyptian military. And that explains the reason. She should buy a leper. Louis said, "The budget game. I want a man falling because of this thing." But events to say, in 1967, Arab Israeli war. When they come on, we pay. They are only trained to operate American equipment. Tebati capacitated that equipment. What a patapata. So but you want to pay and what I said to the sense about you. I want America to mobilize the equipment and this thing. Superior machine and go for this thing. What over one? So if you are dealing with the conspirators, you have to be very careful. So bit Egypt is a journey. Syria between 1966, there emerged in Syria a very brilliant and articulate military head of state in the name of Hafiz Assad, the father of the current Bashar Assad, the president of Syria. Only a Christian friend from both Iraq and Syria àwọn ni wọ́n bá draft Arab pan Arab socialism tó fi form parties party tí wọ́n fi tó fi rule ní Syria the same that party náà ni wọ́n extend to Iraq òun ló tẹ́ ní Saddam Hussein. Saddam Hussein was not a conventional soldier. So because of this influence, because of this influence, oh, overrun Lebanon completely for so many years. Saddam Hussein, òun náà ṣe tiẹ̀ ní Iraq. Ìyẹn ni kọ́kọ́. The oil power conspiracy, Iraq is the third largest producer in OPEC. So there is petroleum money fún Iraq. Gbogbo àwọn eléyìí ni wọ́n wá fi ń ṣe gàba. Gbogbo nǹkan tó gùn wọ́n nígbà tí Iranian Revolution tó wà cumulated ní 1979 tí America fi instigate ẹ̀ wípé kó invade Iran yẹn. So àwọn tó ń lo ìjọba nìyẹn. The last not, but not the least is Saudi Arabia. Saudi Arabia is an artificial state. Tẹ bá wo the map of the world before by 1930, kò sí tó ń jẹ́ Saudi Arabia in the world. Where we do know is Hijaz. Ẹni tó bá ní ìwé kan, mo mọ̀ pé Amin mi lọ́wọ́, the Atlas of Islamic Conquest. Every map, the way the map of constituted Saudi Arabia, it was creation of British and Western descent. In fact, our state bi Maroko wa, they are creation of Islam. One more mo create one, that is to divide our Muslim. Nígbà tí wọ́n fẹ́ create Islam, ká má ní unity front. So lára wọn ni Saudi wa. But Saudi is very strategic. Wàláì Ọlọ́run ló mọ bó ṣe bless bóyá torí Arab ni tó wà níbẹ̀ náà ti pé. Saudi is extremely strategic. Number one, Saudi is the second largest producer of crude oil in the world. Second largest producer of crude oil in the world. Saudi has reserve as of today. Project my this thing as of today has a reserve of over 300 billion reserve wanted to market every day, every blessed day, not less than 12 million barrels per day. To show we pay Timor Bank continue at that stage for the next 100 years, they will still continue. Turn back at me, any turn back to this company, any other this thing. The next 100 years, they will still continue to supply the world. So these resources, I mentioned that they are very strategic. Number one, again, ni wípé as of today, Nigeria produce roughly 2.1 million barrels per day. Our cost of production is between $35 and $37 per barrel. Ask me how much is Saudi? Less than $2.5 per barrel. Even pure Liberia, oil as of today is about $58 something. Even the oil price to $5, they still have a treasury, what we call treasury. So the money is massive. Iyẹn nìkan wá kọ́. Saudi has all Teba follow. That is my own feed. Our oil only different grade. All the grade of oil, either bread heavy oil, sweet oil, all grade of oil, Saudi need. Unlike Iran, to say every cube ni one need. For any refinery, to need a particular data, particular parameters of oil, this Saudi only supply. So that makes them to be extremely influential. And that is why it America to Western world. Because over 80% of the energy needs of the world, America and Europe are winning one role because of the high level of technology. That is why from their own even investigation to involve in the 19 September 11th, but to Saudi to see the continuous. In fact, they can be 3 months ago, almost Saudi to one call of training in the BBC. Oh, shoot, I want medical to the Binodic. One of your mistakes. Well, never got to that. Okay, I look at the So they are very influential. So those are the people that were controlling Middle East before the turning point from the Islamic Republic. So be our event in Yabushin Lonnie, that we did mention Syria and Iraq, also guide their ideology to one who are influential in the Arab nationalism, Arab socialism, pan-Arabism, secularism, and anti-Zionism. That is the cardinal point of party. Timothy Ray, until King Saddam told his calculate. The positive is calculate. Then, no, the our Iranian won't follow up. Let me see the next one. Now, you see, we are all Muslim workers. Like we say in the city, in the other time, we won't share Mukem Muke job. We won't share Mukem Muke. You either know what you are doing, or you don't know what you are doing. Right from day one, immediately, after the accumulation of the revolution, we ran to say, go for Mama. So now they were politically relevant. They have the mission, I mean they have their vision, and they also have their mission. Let me tell you how mission, vision and mission also are very important. I work for a company, they will not put assets under your control. Or Titoba understand the vision very well. After confirmation, another 6 months, Mama training loaded their vision statement and mission statement. In the vision statement, you want that is Chevron, no? We want to become company of choice in Nigeria. Number one, we feel more their operation by. Then how are they going to become money because you want to be better than the best? That's the vision statement. So even if you are the best, if you get your visa, want to set another goal for you because you must be better than the best. Now, this was the goal. That's from day one. 1 year after the culmination, control of Bangwin, control, Iran will form. The former Islamic government, they made, they mobilized people. One was a referendum, but not a referendum here. What you want to go to Bolivar, academia, and intellectuals, what you think they buy it to eat, the military and every other thing, they bought it to that vision. In the vision, in number one, Iran's strategic goal was to emerge as dominant power in the Middle East and eventually the entire Islamic world. Number two, he seeks to roll back U.S. influence in the world. So the bank will pay and want the U.S. India. Right from day one, we want to plant here. In fact, what bad they be we pay? won ni to ba ko awon omo nilewe bayi ba to be seen to ma la ni wi pe ma wa ya ton ba ko won ni philosophy ma wa ya aworan eyan funfun to ti enisin ma ya aworan eyan dudu won de le ise de le to funfun yi maleka de le je bu le le yo e fi le le je won ni po te su yen de di won laye ni si yo te ba se di esu yen United States ni so gbogbo omo won lati 1979 today go up to see an America at the devil. The other one also called toward the fortune of Israel. Last night, the first assignment again, Imam Shi, nobody to want take over, to want consolidate it, to want establish government, to want share later time with your wallet. Imam Wa called for volunteers. They become revolutionary guard. It's IRGC, Islamic Revolutionary Guard. They are basic orientation and training. Maybe want to massacre the revolution internally. Out of it, one form whose group? In the Cousin Sulayman, low head, it is for external relation. The first assignment, you want to call it, one was Lebanon, was straight. In 1980, there was crisis, civil war in Lebanon. They enter into Lebanon, they organize there. They turn them to military, often serious military training. But by the time you want to party military training, Lebanon is a constitutional conference. To one form a political party, that is this thing. And our party to work for this was Hezbollah. Hezbollah was both a political party and a military wing of coups. One wing, most of the seats. In fact, right now, up to today, in this time, Lebanon, the government has collapsed. But the only intact group today are still the Hezbollah. Once you want to press it, you want to do anything. I'm going to pay a bad bill if you can to attack Islam initially. That is why they always go for the speakership of the house. It's a strategic position. Like I said, you want Southern Lebanon was bothersome for Israel. What did you want to come back completely? Completely. So if you are talking of Islamic Republic political influence, Kebab, Mobito Timbo, this is where it's coming from. Here in the Kawako, Barato TV, you say, in Lebanon, be America, she war Iraq, one tell you, why they come over to Saddam Bari, they see so bad the government. One organize your one. The share community to one bed. Then one bar for one more pay Oshelu Yako Nibi Kaka. One deca one to the politician one control politics. One wa set up volunteer group. And the commander of the volunteer group anyone papa you person this and that. Latin my checkmate in one. But go I want this vote has to do with to roll back the influence of USA in the world. Destruction of her at the destruction of Israel. That is the goal. Barak. Nibati Arab Simpele. One need that there is no history. Then go and look at Iranian history. Very great. Moreover involved directly. In any internal affairs of any nation. But one thing master is the asymmetric approach that blow people within the system to establish their interests and the interests of Islam.
nigba to de pe ara fi fe consume Syria ti won wole to Hezbollah o koko create stalemate. As of today, I think it's about 75% in favor of Bashar al-Assad now. But I want to go on ground, to hold forth on ground. They are the Hezbollah, from Iran, and the external force. So, like I like Igbogbo, I want to continue and so you. As we pay, they've been able to create single, best, organized, and most aggressive alliance active currently in the Middle East. So, but now, we have to take that as well. So, the bloc of states and movement gathered around the Islamic Republic Iran are motivated by clear strategic goals and by powerful ideological motivation. So, let me buy it. The Middle East. O ti wa de level to se wi pe awon state kan wa le ni almost one quarter of their budget ni won no lati fi defend ni won ko fun America precisely lati ri wi pe gbogbo ona to le fi defend ara won to se pe this influence ko ni sweep them over ara won ni Kuwait. And I want the United Arab Emirates, Saudi Arabia, go come buy it. That is what they are really spending a lot of money on now. But ironically, supply chain shattered in September last year. Pelu bi won se ra so many missile anti-missile defense system to Saudi ni. They were shocked this September last year, when the drone with missile hit Saudi Aramco facilities. You may not appreciate it. I've been an oil worker for 25 years. I've been in Riyadh. It's one of the best facilities, oil facility you can see, in terms of instrument and control. You know, you are as good as the tools. When you see this thing. In fact, most of them are now. I know that we pay, it can be Houthis Yemen that we do that. So precise, bring down almost 3/4. In fact, the oil price rose from about $60 to almost $75. That's to show how far Iran has gone in missile and drone technology. Now, we as a movement people, I will come back to that. Because the essence of this message, we have professionals, we have engineers, we have establishment. Every book by one institution, our personality is supposed to be our equity. And we in Yanigoro, one more pay and Nijali. One more pay will not be treated. But where are the human resources? Have we converted it to assets? Are free? And you call and want to share one better and we you. And you call your BT one more. But when you meet them one-on-one, you will see the level of commitment. You will see the level of commitment. Ordinary school, the entire budget of the month of our local government budget, then we cannot come as our duty. I said this somewhere the other day. Nipa Timoshe, the turn back to Iloni, Timba Party, the Agaka, Timba Party, was too bad. Timba go message the month, gbogbo awon to ke mo because of traffic eyan le sumoja gbogbo message yen ni ka lu ku mama gbe lo lu mama gbe lo ni pe nkan ti awon jamo so ni yi nkan people everybody titi ta ma fi de bi moto bi ba se pe ibi prison ni mo park si ti mo ba that is familiar. The same message, you will see how people value the message, this thing. But I want to execute here within the this thing. But I want to dissolve into the society. Ti ma dissolve into the society in nigba ti ran wa ti mom wa ni esai ni France ti mom ba ti sai to ba deliver lecture ko si internet gogo kini ba yin gba yen awon eyan ma smoke e wo iran kile to mo ni it become their foreign mo mama mo se wo university ka kidi be na wo kina din be ka kidi what are we doing what are we doing what are we doing What are we doing? So, this is the goal of the revolution. It is this goal to make more relevance in the world, in the Middle East. Look, so many things shele. After Iku cousin Sulayman, Iran the come to lay down in the world today. You only pay the percussion for this. Fire more than 300 missiles, more than American marine people having brain tumor. Then the plane took off, Mustafa Mallam, Nibati plane in Eja, Moni, I'm very, very sure. I'm very, very sure. You pay around Iran, you jack in the pay. Look, in strategic study, this what we call Rule 80-20. Rule 80-20. If you want to pass a message for this thing, what go for analysis? I'm going to one and some cannot think. I want Canada, I want cannot think we don't support our people. I will down this thing. That's it. You down the consequence. You down the consequence. Today, either in UNO or everybody, we go on by one thing, they can answer when you mistake. Percent to the fight for compensation. They have grown up to that level. It's not only a power in the Middle East, it's an emerging power of the world. It's an emerging power of the world. That's right. Now, these are just like tools. To move on, they achieve going this mile. They are about more imitating your law on Ujinama. No matter the distance, you work out the strategy on how you get there. Right from day one, they run to new structure, not to mobi, the leadership to mobita one law. What constitutes unconventional leadership? One more, we pay. One more, you know, these are people of civilization. I want to see what you want to go conspiracy of the world, okay? One more party with democracy, one more. Go back, one more boss, no small boys, you know. One more, then, yeah, my lord, she do. The leadership is there. You have the guiding council. You have the assembly of experts. Then you have the revolutionary guard. Those beautiful soldiers who love life and who love death. More than the way anybody loves life. They are ready to kill in the name of Islam, to defend the revolution, and also be ready to die alone. So that is this thing. So you now have the Islamist Revolutionary Guard, another level, the cold forces, external operation. I want to carry out external operation. Been coordinated by I think Major General Blamid now. It's Blamid, it's Blamid Abelkin. So we will take over from this thing. So Islamic Revolutionary Guard and Cold Forces relate with the supreme leader directly. Not even the guiding council, one man, because not somebody, the supreme leader, Bani, a lay your body of Kuni. In fact, okay, I won't get it by them, but I won't come out to you, because you know what? Because what you may want, no matter what you depend on you, what you want to move on to the little one, but what you want to do in your back.
because that is the way they are. So they report directly to the supreme leader. No interference, nothing possible. You see, nibati awon mo kekeke nibati le few days after ti cousin Sulayman to ku ni won ja play awon mo kan wa lo pariwo the supreme leader godo se pe kina ti ke the next day Imam Adia intera yubati to lead the Friday prayer. Now ko si adara si any issue. The entire world, no, Mobushi Bibe, but go to the internet, but go to the satellite in Iran, what done it? What done it? The entire structure, the entire capacity of Iran, more, over so bad lord of them, one even my job, baton, Abaroba. I don't know if you're going to get a little bit of 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 a little basically, the entire world knows nothing about Iran. You can't connect via internet, via satellite, you can't read anything. I want to say, Muke, I have a prayer and she moves me. Now, the last and the final statement. They are very conscious of their history. As a Persian empire, we stretched from the border of China to Persian Gulf. One more issue, one. When they had the opportunity to rule the world, one more dada, one more gaps, one more kata, one seta, one fife. So one prepare, one they guide against it. You see, Persian, you need to see, to read about them. Very, very intellectual people. Acceptance of Igbogbo religion. Bo se de won koja. Won se Christian. Yala soro ase awon yen. Ina ti won bo nkan kan ma won te be listen ni won se. Jizim koja won se. Amo bi se to bi se Islam. Islam ni kon. No ati to ti arisin. Omulo je pe gbogbo bi won se nimo to o dwafe completely ni e lo ka the rationality of Islam by Ayatollah Murtada Mutahari gbogbo kan ti gbogbo we kan ti Islam gba lowo won won play for Islam to ni pe the reason ti Islam fi so pe ki won je o wa ku ni ogun kan ton se lo ni ti won ba ninu gbogbo civilization to de mo koja. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Mallam Yaya, your first question concerning probably the relationship between the Iranian Revolution and no. It was what happened in Cold War. Even recently, about 3 years ago, Russia invaded the Crimea, part of Ukraine. Oh, Anesia. But the only thing is that Ofer Anesia, Rakina, say you get the OC now. But Iran is to move me. And ironically for them, although she has the same border, part of Russia, she has border with Iran, she has border with Afghanistan. If you see the map, you so immediately, Iran quickly move and organize them. In fact, there are so many of our brothers from sub-Saharan Africa not only involved. People like Dr. Abdulhakim Abayomi went to Afghanistan and want to mobilize the entire Muslim world. That is the way we want to defend the Muslim community that is being invaded. So, in Koto Shelebe, then the second one, I want to, you see, I do people alone, we do the money alone about Hawaii. We are very clear about our goal.
and ounu je ka baba da issue of akida, and that is why gbo awon ti because of people ti awon leadership ti won fi set up the system. That's one of the strong positive things that nigo ni ninu jomo. If not so, somebody like Mallam Bedende will have sick and dirty the jomo along. So ti edisi okay to ba ti de nobody can accuse us of any akida oriented this thing. As long as we are talking Islam, as long as we are talking this thing, we will accommodate you to certain this thing. Then the leadership has an internal good mechanism. Somebody say you want to go overboard, they know how to handle that this thing. I want to invade the Kaaba. They come in the name of reformer. They are Salafis. Go and Google invasion of Kaaba. Look at Wikipedia. You will see the details there. Or Olewo Encyclopedia Britannica. You will see the detail of the activities there. So any lot were very careful to know the orientalist point of view. As a student of Islam, we must be able to listen. But they had probably how they went about it might be wrong. The truth of the matter is that as of that time, the house of Saudi has gotten degenerated. Islam was not a distinct. In fact, it was announced as if Mahdi has come. That is why they did the invasion on the first. I deliberately put it there. First Muharram, 14,000. So push it in here. Now, Mallam Muhammad Jami, concerning the issue of I'm not fast in the respondent of Shia, say you get the hopes in now, but the truth of the matter is that not even the Salafis alone, even some of our initially when they came up, the entire world was very skeptical of them. I can remember our Tabawa ni Kwara Poli ni 80s ni IOT, I organize a prayer. We pray our Baba, someone power Muslimi. In fact, we recited the entire Quran. Shorty anything. But from what you have heard about them, they have their jurisprudence. It is not the same as Sunni jurisprudence. There have been controversy surrounding it. But I, as an individual, am not competent to, I don't know whether you get to say something on that. Then concerning the issue of cooperation with this thing, you see, Mallam is supposed to give topic on the power play. Power play. Everybody play politics. Everybody, when chiefs are down, everybody play politics. Saudi play politics on Islam. Kuwait play politics on Islam. Iran also play politics on Islam. I will give you an example. About 70% of the oil from the Gulf has to pass through Strait of Hormuz to Mediterranean. Strait of Hormuz, over 80% of the street is in Iran. When chiefs are down, chiefs are the best people, they will be friends with Iran. Why take concession? They will be friends if they know that they want to this thing. There are some issues that they will reach an agreement on. It's about global diplomacy. It happens. A typical example. Recently, after the killing of Qasim Sulayman, the Taliban people knocked down, to buttress your point, to knock down American plane and killed all the crew on board. Here you get the whole thing now.
What happened was that the element that supports Iran that supposed to give them intelligence was not happening. So the same thing, vice versa, people play politics. But the truth of the matter is this. Let me give you another example. Last during Obama regime, when everybody say Iran must stop nuclear weapons, must do this, this and that, Saudi and co went and started lobbying with America to make sure that they do not only collect the nuclear weapon, the missile, because Iranian missile can cover the entire Gulf now. I think you get it. German and co went behind that this thing will not pay them. Most of the heavy crew from this thing, from Iran, fitting into German's refinery. So they all did the deal and signed. Apart from the fact that they reached an agreement, they approved $150 billion for Iran, in which Obama paid $56 billion. And that is one of the things that is annoying Trump, that we pay even them money, we cannot collect a missile from them, go from them. It's part of global politics. I work in Basra for 4 months. For 4 months, I also work in Angola, Mobutu, for about 6 months. You know, Angola was in war, most of this is during the Santos, this and that. The multinational, they are very terrible people. They move all the Americans away, carry us from Chevron. We were the one operating, they were just chilling in the offshore. They will fly you into Mobutu, they carry you from there to the platform, say, offshore. Then you get you, you are producing. But the nation believe they are going on war. When we were in ISIS and Co were controlling the medicine, most of the facility they shut down. Our own facility were being run. They will look at Muslims from Islamic thing. Once your name is Abubakar, Absalam, or other this thing. And in fact, if you are not the, even the praying type, they will tell you how to pray. So that by the time you say Salam Aleikum to brother, you jail along. I'm telling you the reality. And then most of them have common enemy. They have common enemy. Even the Arabs war. The largest reserve, oil reserve, in Middle East belongs to the Kurds. The largest oil reserve that is even bigger than Saudi oil belongs to the Kurds. Kurds are divided between 5 countries. They are minority in Iran, they are minority in Iraq, they are minority in Saudi, they are minority in Turkey, they are minority in Syria. And all those places, in fact, they are now, we call them borderless people. Borderless people. All of them, all the nations, Saudi, Arabia, Saudi, Turkey, and everywhere, when it comes to court, they are all united. What will you call that? Well, I'm tired. Sorry, okay. Please, I need water.
Islamic revolution. Along with Balloon Sodor. At the ministry, we were going to try different options, different series of options. About we met in the late 70s or 80s. Near Algeria, I mean, our Islamic Salvation Front, which will be led by Dr. Abbas and Madam. What will you do? What will you do? What will you do? I beg you, see. That's number one. And like, even from an ideological point of view, you can't go into the system. Bring back our again. Everybody was saying, "If you also look at our politics, what is that? So JP is going to be an influential institution. Air services for Islam. So Babu Lajima want to say JP, it will be the preferred option for the Muslims. If it has a direction in here, I will go to the Akida Islam, Nunbogbo, Kataba Kowobo. That is the approach to go. But if they can't do It was started as far back as 1928. So what's your name here? Hold on, back to Shalmuma. Now, Mallam, the income of economy, a lot of people, a lot of people, a lot of news concerning Iran. Over 80% of it was a propaganda. I beg you, listen. Western propaganda. The people are so innocent. A young developed drone with missile. Tony T. Saudi Arabia platform. Death of research. Scientific technology. I'm going to go to the next one. No, miss your election won't you? Ẹgbẹ́ kí á ẹ̀mẹ̀ fún sẹ́kọ̀ ìlànà ìjàmbá lówó. Ṣé wọ́n bá ń sọ fún wọn pa àwọn lówó? Ẹ̀mẹ̀ yẹn jẹ́ kí táwa nílẹ̀ ní sí tó jẹ́ pé àlọ́mọdé mọ́ wá gbọ́ lè sọ. Apart from that, láti ẹ̀wá ni wọ́n dé ẹ̀yà, ẹ̀yìn ẹ̀wà wa táwa ń bíbá yìí. Bàdá ìtàlá ìkálukú mọ nǹkan tó ṣa nípa ìtọ́ sí tó fi dé bíbá yìí. Ẹlòmíì fẹ́ kíyàwó ẹ wà níbí ọmọ ẹ wà níbí báyìí ó ní òkè mo fi wọ́n sọ́wọ́ lọ aya to be here what we need is sacrifice that sincerity of that sacrifice ni kan ta ní àwa wo pẹ̀lú ọlọ́run bó ti rọ́pò fún wa salamu laya ló fún I don't know bóyá mo wá sá. Now
the issue be why ti Iran wa unable láti manage the two ideologies.
No, one manager, you see, like I mentioned, power play, Igbogbo. So, you see, you see, Iraki tẹ́lẹ̀tẹ́lẹ̀ wípé ṣé àtò wà ní Iraki wọ́n wọ́n sí ìlú sẹ́ àwọn èèyàn pọ̀. Nígbà táwọn náà ní pé àtàwà náà pọ̀ tó báyìí àjọmọ̀kún ìjọba ni. Bàrẹ́ wọ́n ní báwọn làwọn tó dùn. Àwọn iṣu sí yẹn ló ń tẹlẹ̀ ló ń ṣe pé kí náà dúpẹ́ òun ṣe wípé ẹnìkan kàn ló dé wípé kí ní pé àtàwà náà tiẹ̀ lè ṣe ìjọba. Ó dàbí báwọn minority náà ṣe ń pariwo wípé gbogbo àwọn tó ń pariwo kíná sí pé revolution of power instruction of Nigeria kò sí nǹkan kan wọ́n mọ̀ wípé ẹ bá dìbò lẹ́ẹ̀mẹwà tó bá ti ṣe pé population lẹ máa lo àdéhùn anódìtánù ibù mọ́ bá báwọn kàn síbi fún yín ẹni tí wọ́n bá fà kalẹ̀ fún yín ló máa jẹ kí ó jẹ́ kó tó ṣe ní ẹjẹ́ ká tú kí ní ìdàgbọ́ àgbẹ̀ nǹkan tó wà lẹ́yìn mọ́ ní nǹkan tó ń ṣẹlẹ̀ ní àgbẹ̀gbẹ̀ ní sí wọ́n wá kọ́lú ẹ̀ káàkiri wàláìtàlá téèyàn bá gbé mùsùlùmí kí n tó bá ṣe ẹ̀sìn tọkọ̀ fẹ́lẹ̀ is because we pé after our level of exposure mo sọ kí nǹkan fún Mallam Zakaria I was transferred to nǹkan bí I think 2008 I was sent to Pakistan very close to DC now títún kù ní Nàìjíríà mo wá wo ẹni tó máa jẹ́ alternative because ẹni tájọ máa wà ní platform tájọ máa jẹ kí náà ti pè gbogbo orúkọ tí sáà ní gbogbo ọdún méjì I was so happy to see a name Muhammad Kinikan so I was happy wípé ibi tí mo lọ because I just come back from Denmark tó ṣe wípé tí bá ní mo fẹ́ lọ kí ní mọ̀ lásán in fact ma travel for almost 6 hours. Tó débi tí máa ti kí dímọ̀ tẹ́bi lù yẹn ni máa wá gbóhùn wípé ẹnìkan jẹ́ ṣíà ẹnìkan jẹ́ kí náà ti pè so wẹ́lẹ̀ ìtọ́jú pàṣàṣà ìgbà tẹ́mi kọ́ mi ẹni yẹn ṣẹ̀ṣẹ̀ jáde ni abẹ́gẹ́ di nǹkan ní sọ́nísì tó ó dẹ̀ wá láti Pakistan ní sọ wọn ìjìnlẹ̀ síra wọn tó ìgbà tó máa wọlé ní padà tí ó di ń pé kinní ẹlẹ́gbẹ́ pé yàrá èyí mò ń lọ sùn for the first time after that like myself and my pay together o tu ọsẹ mẹta fi tó mọ ìgbé ṣe àná ògédé wípé mo tiẹ̀ bá mùsùlùmí bí pàdé náà mo ti wà á bìtọ̀ bí ẹgbẹ́ bí sí so kínní kan náà sọ people just become mischievous and that is why as a student of Islam we must be. We must continue to live. We must develop ourselves. So long, Bakosha Nua.